Good evening. In this video, I'm going to be talking about our captain hook. Now, we have two sizes of this captain hook, which is the newest development from our workshop. We have a size for the 10 millimeter and a 12 millimeter shaft, which is 3/8 and 1/2 inch. And we have another size, which is meant for a 6 millimeter and 8 millimeter shaft, which is 1/4 inch and 5/16. Now, it'll obviously fit on both shafts. It's made a little bit bigger so that it'll fit on both. It has now got three hex screw settings so that it can keep the shaft in the center of that. To bend these little fingers or hooks, you basically need to make sure that you've tightened them. As you can see, they screw on and screw off. Let me just unscrew it again. As you can see, they screw on and screw off like this. So when you've screwed it on, you want to make sure that you've got it in as tight as you can possibly get it, like that. And when you know that it doesn't go anymore, you take a marker and you mark on the little hook and also on the base. Now, when you are bending it, you keep that in mind so that you don't bend it in the wrong direction. And from there, you just remove it. Now, what I did with mine was I put it onto a pipe. I used a metal pipe and put it into a vise, clamped them together, and then knocked it further down, a little bit down, until eventually it gave me the shape I was looking for. So, I'm going to demonstrate how that works. But before I do that, let me show you something interesting. One of our customers gave me a really good idea. He told me he's using a motorcycle tire to keep his flexible shaft because he's been waiting for our shaft holders to come out for so long. And I thought, that's a good idea. And I went out to the hardware store and got myself a wheelbarrow tire and put a little handle on it. And what I found is that it's really handy to have. So I strongly recommend it's when you finished using it, you can also keep your bits and pieces in and just push it closed, which is really cool. Lots of fun. So I'm going to speed up the part where I put it on, because I'm sure that's not going to be very interesting for you. So there we go, nice and tight, all done. So basically I'm going to demonstrate what I mean. I've got a little piece of plastic bag here, and as you can see, when a piece of plastic bag gets up against the captain hook, this is what happens. Fairly simple, very straightforward. A hook that basically will grab onto whatever's in the pipe. Just like that. Ladies and gentlemen, the legendary captain hook. Now, putting that aside, I have been listening to what a lot of clients have been asking for, and we've been finding that a lot of people are asking please to provide a set of hex screws that come with it. So we basically have a little kit, put a little kit together, which has some Allen keys in them, all the different sizes for all the different chains, and some hex screws as well. I also keep my smaller chains in here because they fell out of my tire. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Please feel free to get in touch. Our website is plumber-tools.com, or if you're in the European Union, zuer-tools.com. And if you're in the United Kingdoms, plumber-tools.co.uk. Ciao, ciao.